though, and pretty strong ones from the looks of it. I'll hold on to them. They'll come in real handy for the next Onikabuto tournament.